rifle.
Put it only for
yeah. Okay. I'll put it in here. I'll put
it under this one. It's
pee. Hey, Stella, why don't you hold it straight down, baby? That way you won't have to worry about it squirting over it.
No.
You like it done like that?
Yeah. Daddy said we can't do it because we might fall.
I think he meant when you were trying to get it in there, but it's okay.
Oh. We have a beautiful day of swimming it out. Yeah. Swimming it in. Beautiful day.
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah, beautiful day.
Beautiful day.
Beautiful
day. Beautiful.
You chipped this
them all the way through.
Can I put them in?
No, you chipped this them all the way through.
Let her put one in, Stella.
Yeah.
So hey, Ellen, you push that one in.
No, put it in this one.
Okay. The tearing pot. I call it pot. It's a pot and it's a pot. Okay, that makes no sense. Wait, Mom.
Can you, that makes move? No.
Rolling cooking eggs for the first time.
Yay! Yeah. Tell Daddy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go tell him. Can I go tell him?
Yeah. Lay your special down.
I like it, bud.
I made these. My
cooking
hands are hard to keep them from sticking, but that's looking good, bud.
Keep them moving around.
Look, you hold this right here, so you hold that with that hand. And with the pan and the scoop. With
the F-T.
We're doing a different one, different recipe now.
Isn't there such
you want to smell
this
one? I already did.
Do you like it?
Being too strong.
Yeah?
There's such
chaos
being too strong.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Bodybuilders, because bodybuilders, they have.
Face up! Man, would you like a knuckle sandwich? Yeah.
Thank you.
have some fun, baby?
Oh my goodness! My opening my first brilliant star vehicle phone has 106 views.
Oh, awesome, buddy. Finish, one more?
Okay.
Okay. There you go.
White shirt.
Roland, stay back a little bit.
Take two steps back. There you go. All right, there we go. All right, 1, 2, 3, throw. Take a step back, everyone. All right, there we go. Now we got it. 1, 2, 3, throw.
Nice job.
We have a winner for group A. Do not
bust
that balloon. Woo, you're
the winners.
Woo.
All right.
What's your name, honey? Roland and
Colt.
Roland and Colt. Y'all give it up for them. Hold on to that balloon. You're going to need those balloons. Come hang out over here. Group B. Group B. B. B as in Bravo.
Group right up here so we can help Sissy.
Are you ready?
All right, good luck, everybody. Vegas, way to go. Good job. Oh, Cole got it. Woo! Way to go, y'all. Your hands were dirty.
Yeah.
You are silly.
Team
Mom makes the note. Oh. You are silly. Drag in.
Oi!
Stella, you gonna try it again?
No.
Oh my god.
Use my 550th cousin.
Okay.
So how was the news?
I don't think he has a lot to say.
Here, let me fix your foot. Let's go buy some grenades.
Oh my god.
There's like tiny ones on it.
What you doing?
Putting powder on them.
Is it powder on them? What is that? You're putting it on.
She did.
Squash.
Yeah.
We're making fried squash, aren't we?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Your Bubba loves.
Bubba loves, yeah.
You don't really like it. I think we need more powder.
You're doing a good job.
Can I play Miss Paddle after?
Maybe.
I already made a mess.
It's okay. We'll clean it up.
We can clean it. And I should.
Yeah, and you have a little apron on, don't you?
Huh?
Yeah, an apron.
Oh, yeah. Apron. Well, where is my real apron?
At home.
Oh, yeah. Wait, was that Minnie Mouse one?
No.
I didn't know what it was. I wish I had it here first. Let me bring it here and then I'll place the next time we don't have it. And I really want to. Can I look it up really at least?
Yeah. You're doing a good job.
The apron helps your shirt to not get dirty.
That's right.
The apron does.
That's right.
Almost
have two more left today. That's how I left the most I can get done. Mm-hmm.
Do I
open
it?
Do you need
more milk?
Mm-hmm.
Just a little cheese.
You're doing a good Keep it on the eye.
What are the yellow things?
Just part of the egg.
No, I mean the green things.
Oh, well, they're really clear, but they just...
Excuse me.
You're doing a good job.
I'm a teacher today.
You're cooking today.
I'm a chef.
You're a chef?
Mommy, I wanna
I want my Bubba.
That
he did
tomorrow,
other
right?
day.
Yeah.
I want like
okay.
An egg sandwich.
Okay. So I wanna
do that.
Okay, keep it on there and
but
keep.
I want more milk.
Look, now it's starting to set up, you see? It's getting solid. So now's when you really gotta keep it moving so it doesn't stick or burn. Okay. Yeah, you see it?
Yeah, I see
getting
it.
Solid.
I see it. It's coming out. It's born.
It's born?
Yeah. No more. Now the more all born.
Good.
I see it.
Okay. Keep moving it around. Trying to get off the sides.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Can you not
video
me?
Okay.
Thank you. We love you.
Thank you and we love you.
Thank you and we love you. Thank you for all the show.
Thank you.
Coming up. They're trying to feed him this mushroom. You are doing good.
We have what?
Uh-oh. He's going away.
The mushroom is here. Back here.
Look, there's one that came up.
Oh.
Hold it in the water a little bit. Oh, never mind. Here comes another one.
Like I'm doing a feeling motion.
You think they're gonna come get it? There's another one. Oh man, there's three more behind. Look, there's more. Let's see them. One, two, three, four. Four more behind them.
Four, five, six.
Stella, oh man, stay back. Come back. Come back. Look. Be afraid.
There's more. He's going for y'all.
I know what Emma said on Twitter and Messi. Look at the baby
corner. They're intrigued by it, aren't they?
Y'all should catch them. What's my piece? Is the baby one?
So you can grab it.
I don't think we'll be able to catch him.
Go on, get back.
He might go for it.
No, he's just going to stay there.
Yeah.
Mom, can I please look.
Look, Mommy.
I mean, if you can catch it, but I don't know if you'll be able to catch it.
It's so tiny. Wait, bring the mushrooms.
You can try. I think they're harmless. They all love them.
No, 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 not with his foot.
So, please don't fall in.
Falls in.
So, no, keep it there.
Hey, I'll get it. Those are snappers, right?
No.
Those are not. Because the snappers have a long nose.
Yeah, they're just...
Yeah. Will they bag anyway?
I don't think so.
Is anybody a snapper? No,
they're the
tight ones.
They all love them.
Mommy, look up real quick. Do normal...
You found me a Bubba. Did you two? Did you two?
I don't know.
Can I see one that's not two?
You saw those bubbles?
Yeah. It was definitely a two. It was definitely a two.
So. Here's three right here. Let's go.
Wait a minute. I have the greatest idea.
Okay.
Throw it in a net. Put some of the mushroom in the net. And then throw it down in the water. And then see if a turtle jumps into the net. Should we do that?
I don't know. They were hungry though, weren't they?
They look hungry. Look at all the things that are coming.
They're very intrigued by it, but then they don't want it.
Hey, come see you, Daddy. Oh, that one is not pushed the mama. Come see you, Daddy.
You can't grab the mushroom.
You can lift your feet, yeah.
Don't lose your flip-flop, please. You just caught a little fish with your net.
Yeah.
Look at it.
Not me yet.
He's probably half dead now. I'm just putting him back in before he dies. I'm just putting him back in, actually.
Not me
yet.
Oh, we have to do it when he's fast. So he can do it.
Yeah, but we gotta put him back in, okay?
You're in cardboard or anything? This is a cardboard.
Mm-mm. It's tree bark.
But a different kind of tree bark.
Mm-hmm.
This is oak. This is like.
Hey, Stella, maybe hold it down in there, in the side. And see if they swim in it, and then you scoop them.
No, what I did was like one was really close, and then I scooped.
Yeah. But you had it down in there.
I did. Thanks, baby.
Okay.
We gotta do one more. See you looking.
Polly's Island.
Polly's Island.
Exploring.
Why is it called
South Carolina? Good job, baby.
Caterpillar.
That's right, the very hungry caterpillar.
Let me read it then. And you can read it next.
Okay.
You can read it next. One Saturday morning. Is it reading?
Caterpillar?
Caterpillar. Where is the caterpillar? Not on here.
Mm-hmm. Well, it starts as a little egg. Remember?
Oh. Where is the egg?
You gotta go to the next page.
Oh, this is the egg.
Okay, that's the eggs.
One Saturday morning,
mm-hmm.
an egg laid on a leaf.
Mm-hmm.
One morning, a little caterpillar. He started to look for food. He ate one apple, one pear, one fish, strawberries.
Yes, strawberries.
And one
oranges.
Oranges, and then one piece of cake, one piece of
ice cream cone,
ice cream cone, and one piece of
pickle,
one piece of cheese, and one piece of pie.
Mm-hmm. And some pie.
One piece of candy, one piece of cherry pie, mm-hmm. one piece of sausage, mm-hmm. one
one cupcake and one piece of watermelon. It was Saturday again. He ate an ice totally dream.
Yeah.
He wasn't a little tower turtle. He was a big fat tower turtle. He built his house to tune around here.
Good.
He nibbled a little hole, pushed his way out. He turned into a big butterfly.
Good job. He sure did.
All right, so we are unloading, loading to unload. Place we're staying at does not allow for utility trailers. So we found this place that we're gonna park it here for the next month in Myrtle Beach. So we're getting all of our essentials, throwing back there. We're gonna see if we can beat the rain, and then we'll come back as needed. Woo!
And mommy and mama and daddy, Bubba, and so
like a rule.
I'm going to Australia.
And this?
Yeah.
So you're going by boat? What am I supposed to think?
Don't do it!
Hollywood! Hollywood!
Meteor was a false alarm.
Oh, okay. Good.
Oh, no, that's the one.
Where did I pick a bag?
I'll hold it.
I'm out. I'm
coming. Cash. And I'm CD dancing. Shall we dance? I'm Perry. I'm a dog, I'm a cat. I'm a parrot, I'm a titty.
Sugar scrubs.
This is our dry. We're going for in there.
Okay.
And this is our other one.
Okay. Turtle's waiting on you. Throw it down there. You see it? You see all the fish?
It's not eating it. Look how cute it is.
See all the fish?
Oh.
Is there a lot of fish?
Oh.
I don't know. There's old Maddie taking down some crab legs. She needs another bracelet. She needs one more bracelet. Go for it.
She gotta run in the shop and say,
don't be loud and rude. Try out the samples though. Ask her where the samples are.
Cole, get in one. So what if it just actually starts moving?
I'm gonna see you try shark jerky.
Shark jerky. Tastes good?
Not the best. Does it taste fishy? Does it taste like artificial crab meat? No, just not the best.
Bye. 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 Bye
Finish strong. Why aren't you running, Daddy? I just don't want to. Nice job. Sir?
Yeah.
I brought it, yes, sir.
No, stand.
A lot of turtles down there, huh?
No.
Rolling.
That one was definitely gonna eat out of your hand, man.
Yeah.
But let's not get bit by turtles this morning.
I dropped it.
Be careful.
Jump out of the water.
Don't
like that.
Don't see if you can lure him out.
Look, there's how many right there, and then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, wait, come on, buddy.
Nine coming up.
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Look at the hump on that one's back. Look at it.
See it? Can we roll it down?
Yeah.
Right over there.
Oh, it's red on my hump.
Let's don't get bit by turtles, okay?
Why is he coming towards my hand?
Because he thinks you got food.
Look at him.
Well,
thinks that your hand is bread.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Thinks your hand's bread.
Hand's bread.
Oh.
And he'll probably bite it if you get it close enough. So.
I'm making me nervous.
I want to
hold one.
Yeah. Let's not try to hold one, okay?
Why not?
We're not snappers.
No, okay. They don't have the long nose.
Stella, that duck was coming up, like, wanting you to feed it.
Now I need a new pet.
Look, here's a tiny one swimming up. Oh, he's skittish, though. He ran away.
Why is it?
Oh,
Stella,
and
look at the baby one. That's the smallest one we've seen.
He's coming
up
here.
He's trying, isn't he?
Goodness, that's totally a baby!
How tiny is that?
This is the tiniest little ever I've seen. And my whole
one like that tiny. No, that's like the one you used to have.
Yeah!